definitely have Mark in our prayers, but so blessed that this all came together. So God answers prayers. So when I'm not singing every single weekend, I work as a school counselor. It's pretty scary, huh? Pray for me. Yeah, I know. We're so blessed to get to do this, though. I grew up singing in church. My dad is a pastor, which explains a lot. But my dad, I grew up playing music with him, and his health has become so bad in the last couple of years, he's not even able to play. So I've learned just from his experience and going through everything with COVID that I don't take any show for granted, whether we're opening for Diamond Rio or, you know, playing for my kids at school. So it's a dream come true. If you would have told me when I was young that I'd be opening for them or people like Jody Messina, I may have told you it's a little crazy, but I'm a big dreamer. I've always been a big dreamer. Even though I'm 39 and I don't have that bus yet, I'm working on it. So that's what this song is about. It's called A Girl Going Nowhere. Don't waste your life behind that guitar. You may get gone, but you won't get far. You're not the first, you won't be the last. You can tell us all about it when you come crawling back of that road you're on. It just winds and winds, you're spinning your wheels, you're wasting your time. And then the lights come up, and I hear the band. Where they said I'd never be is exactly where I am. I hear the crowd. I can't find one empty chair, cause they're late. And not bad for a girl going nowhere. I get these calls out on the road. I heard your song on my radio. You always said you'd make it big. Tell all my friends I knew you back when. So don't forget all us little folks. When you crash and burn, remember we told you so. And then the lights come up, and I hear the band. Where they said I'd never be is exactly where I am. I hear the crowd. I look around.
Not bad for a girl going nowhere.